Everybody seems to be talking about the progression of skiing these days is taking freestyle tricks to the big mountain scene. And I think that's really cool and really necessary. But that's kind of a progression of freestyle skiing. What about the progression of big mountain skiing? Is there one? What I see, what could be a progression of big mountain skiing is skiing the closeout line, skiing the line that doesn't go.
Matt's Totally Sticking It Productions.